I need more time.
Haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault, the one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Haradrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well, I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling. I used to be like that girl. Had more dreams than I knew what to do with. Let me unseal this. Chakit. Chispithilm. Stone will need to be attuned to Lilith before Loreth marches up to her. It won't hold her well otherwise. I put together some notes on the process before I left. First things first, Loreth will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands. Tread carefully. We summoned the spirit in here. Ran amok. Loreth assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts.
Low on essence.
Always find a way in.
Lilith hails from her father's domain. Hatred. That's the essence Lorath will need for the attunement. I kept a map. Somewhere. Here. All the places Mephisto's hatred yet lingers. There's just one last thing. Lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family, fellowship, glory. And for what? You saw how that ended. My son. I can't do it. It wouldn't work anyway.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes. You're the only one who can help us.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you two, I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
Beyond the veil of the southern jungles.
You're familiar with Kalha's work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways, your magic, even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on, I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.
I cannot do that here.
Soulstones are no trifle.
I'm still muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the Soulstone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. Her corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do it.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her. Taisa!
I'll find her.
Your fumbling in the eye led me right to your little cap.
You! If you hurt her!
Hurt her! I elevated her! The runes inked into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms!
Get her out of here!
It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done too. Savor your breath while it lasts.
Time.
your essence. I need more time.
Hell of a storm.
What happened out there? Bloody hell. You finished the ritual from the volcano, then?
Elias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andariel gone?
Yes.
And Elias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Elias came to Hauser. Took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauser who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andariel, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogance and foolhardy never last long in Hauser. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us. Two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge. Bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Elias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect, but we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
I need time to do that. I need time to do that. I need more time. I'm low on essence. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time. Do you require aid?
Dark, all around. Why did Mother go? I don't want to be alone.
I'm out of essence.
Thank you. can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that. You would risk the... Though, I...
Please.
There is a bridge. I cannot thank you enough.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me.
Out for blood, eh? That's a deal.
Come back if you need the forge. Of King Lilith, use it well. Don't ruin all that work.
We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know Hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
I am. Let's be off. My friend, Rinka, told me of a shortcut.
I lack the required essence.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred, it's just what we need to attune the souls. I'm too old to climb, but you can get it.
I'm out of essence.
Thank you. study ready for you. Will you make us a ladder?
I need more time.
Thank you.
time to do that.
Come on. Thank you.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. Worse here somehow. This must be the place.
To repair it.
We'll need rare materials, quicksilver to start, and tools, alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
Hit!
I'm not ready yet. Carry more. I need more time.
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
Saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
She's been gone for so long. You don't think...
Good enough for me. Play. that's worth a coin or two. Good enough for me. Bring us back something shiny.